What's up, everybody? If you want to take your Madden 22 game into the next level, the link in the description has my ebooks, and every ebook that you get gets a free upgrade for 4 months. I repeat, free upgrades for 4 months. Let's get it. What's going on, gamers? Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to go over key tips to help you place better in Madden 22 Weekend League. If you're new to the channel, drop a like on the video as we go through this review, and this is going to help you from top 100 down to top 50. The first important step is personnel. Now, with this year's game, you have to man somebody up in order to see the icons, or you have to manually press someone. So your personnel is important. When you start the game, make sure that you have all your people in the right positions. You want your run stuffers down at the defensive tackle or the end positions, because stopping the run is going to force your opponent to pass, and all you need is one turnover in order to be successful in this year's game. Now, step number two, if you have a mobile quarterback that you are facing, always make sure that you contain by hitting R1 or RB 2 times to make sure that it registers. Step number three, do not touch any zone depths until after the game has started. So let them pass the ball 1 or 2 times and then start messing with your zone drops, okay? You're gonna leave your zone drops at default to start the game. Once you pick up on your opponent's tendencies, is he going for corner routes? Is he looking for 20 to 25 yard crossing routes? That's when you want to make adjustments. At first, you want him to not have the option to throw drags and underneath routes, and you want him to feel like deep passing is an option. Then you're going to make your adjustments, and when he's studying down the field looking for a certain receiver, he won't be open. That's going to help your pass rush get enough time to get to the quarterback. Now, another key step is on offense. On offense, when you go into the game, have an idea of what you want to do. They might run cover 2, they might run cover 3, they might run matching principles or man coverage. Have your 4 to 5 different setups and your 2 to 3 different formations that you are comfortable in, and that's what you use. Whether you only get a 2 yard gain or a 3 yard gain, stick to your game plan on offense, because on offense, as long as you can score more than your opponent, your chances of winning and ranking higher in weekend league goes way up. Now, also, this year's game is all about controlling the clock, so you don't want to pass every single down. You have to run with your quarterback. You have to mix in some runs, some RPOs. Have control of the clock. Keep yourself in 3rd and 3, 3rd and 5 distance, and you will have a lot of success in this year's game. Now, if you need help on either the offensive side or the defensive side, all you got to do is click in the link below. I will be updating the ebook later on today after this video goes live. So drop a like on the video if you enjoy this type of content. I'm going to be bringing you better tips, free schemes, and we're going to be going back and forth between MLB and Madden. If y'all rocking with me, you know I got y'all. Let's get it.